Hare Krishna, welcome to Krishna's Cuisine. I am Bhavan Sundari Radha Devidasi with a wonderful recipe. When it comes to breakfast or any snacks time, bread jam are often served. Well, jams are of different flavors as seen in the market, loaded with artificial flavors, colors and preservatives. They are not quite healthy. So here we are with fresh strawberry jam. We are going to use real ingredients, true flavors and with no preservatives. This sweet and tangy perfect jam is extremely delicious and your kids are going to love it for sure. So let's begin quickly. Here I have taken 600 grams of fresh whole strawberries. We will wash this well. Done. We can find fresh strawberries easily in this season. Now cut out this leafy part and chop these strawberries into small pieces. Similarly, cut all of them. Our strawberries have been cut. Now this weigh 500 grams. Next, heat a pan and add the strawberries. And add 250 grams of sugar. Mix all this well and let the sugar melt. Keep stirring constantly for 5 minutes so that no sugar sticks to the pan, and make sure to keep the flames low. After 7 to 8 minutes, you can observe the sugar is melting. Keep stirring. Well, these are the most easily available ingredients. As the sugar melted, the strawberries have also softened by getting boiled in the syrup. Continue cooking it. It has been 20 minutes. Now add 3 teaspoons of lemon juice. Mix it well. In this, lemon acts as a natural preservative and also avoids crystallization of the sugar syrup after cooling. We will continue cooking the strawberries. After 30 minutes, you can see the consistency is thickening. If you do not want chunks in the jam, then you can chop them even more finely. But the chunks in it go really well. The color is also deepening and this color is truly beautiful. After 40 minutes, you can see the consistency of the jam and press it so that all the chunks get smaller. After 50 minutes, jam is leaving the pan, so this is the time to check. Add 2 to 3 drops on a plate and let it cool for a minute. Tilt the plate and you can see the jam is not flowing and we are able to spread the jam so easily. This is the perfect stage to know that the jam is ready. Let's turn off the flame. Cool the jam to reach room temperature. Our jam have cooled. This is amazing. And you can see its color, texture and consistency. Our fabulous strawberry jam is ready. Let's place a tulsi leaf and offer it to Lord Jagannath. Our homemade strawberry jam is offered and ready. To store it, transfer it into a clean and dry airtight glass jar. In refrigerator, it can be stored for up to 6 months and for 15 days without it. You can also consume this jam in Ekadashis. Make sure to store it separately. Now let me show you. Take a slice of bread and spread our homemade fresh strawberry jam. You can see we are easily able to spread it. With this, our fabulous strawberry jam is ready. You can spread it on chapati also. Always chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, and be happy.